or slither away.
Well, what are we waiting for? Let's build a pet rescue headquarters.
Grab a broom, clear some space. There are floors to sweep and walls to paint.
Think of all the pets we'll save.
When our headquarters is in ship shape, there's no time to waste.
We're the pet.
That is what I call a pet rescue headquarters.
Oh, one last thing. Robot Ray gave us this pet emergency alert. When a pet needs rescuing, he'll tell us about it right away. Like this.